Hello students, let us solve more questions of integration by using properties. So this is the question. Question number 15 of exercise 7.11, 0 to pi by 2, sin x minus cos x upon 1 plus sin x cos x dx. We are going to use property here, 0 to a fx dx equal to 0 to a f a minus x dx. So let us apply the property, 0 to pi by 2 sine a minus x means pi by 2 minus x minus cos pi by 2 minus x upon 1 plus sine pi by 2 minus x cos pi by 2 minus x. In bracket here we have to mention the property. Using property 0 to a fx dx equal to 0 to a f a minus x dx. This property we have used here. Now student, it will become I equals to 0 to pi by 2 sine 90 minus theta cos theta minus cos 90 minus theta sine theta upon 1 plus sin 90 minus theta cos theta cos 90 minus theta sin theta. After using property, we have got cos x minus sin x upon 1 plus cos x sin x. So this is equation number 2. So let us add equation number 1 and 2. So adding equations 1 and 2. So when we add then, it will be 2i equals to i 2i, we can write here I equals to, no problem. I equals to, and we say also I equals to i 2i, 0 to pi by 2 sin x minus cos x upon 1 plus sin x cos x plus, we can write this, cos x minus sin x upon 1 plus cos x sin x, cos x minus sin x upon 1 plus cos x sin x dx. We have added both of them. This is first, this is second. So let us take LCM. So 2i equals to 0 to pi by 2. What is the LCM here? Both are same. So 1 plus sin x cos x. So numerator will be sin x minus cos x plus cos x minus sin x dx. When we take LCM, LCM will be 1 plus sin x cos x, 1 plus sin x cos x, so LCM will be same. So denominator will be cancelled. 1 multiply by sin minus sin x minus cos x, we have got the same sin x minus cos x. Here also both are same, so both will be cancelled. Answer 1 multiply by cos x minus sin x, so cos x minus sin x. Okay, now you can see cos x negative, cos x positive, both will be cancelled here. Sin x positive, sin x negative, both will be cancelled. So we have got 2i equals to 0 to pi by 2, 0 upon 1 plus sin x cos x. So it will be 0, 2i equals to 0 to pi by 2, 0 dx equal to answer 0. So student, you can see this question. By the help of property, we have solved easily. Okay, so learn the property and use in other type of questions. Now student, we are going to solve one more question. Show that 0 to a fx gx dx equal to twice of 0 to a fx dx if f and g are defined as fa equals to fa minus x and gx plus ga minus x equals to 4. So how can we prove this? We are going to take LHS solution. We are going to take LHS. Okay. LHS is 0 to a fx into gx. Okay. Let us use the property here. I equals to, you can take. So I equals to, let the use the property 0 to a f a minus x g a minus x dx. Correct? Let us put the values f a minus x equal to f a given to us, and g a minus x value we can find out. It will be 4 minus gx. Correct? So I equals to, we are going to put value here. At the place of this we can add fx, and the place of ga minus x we can write 4 minus gx dx. Okay students, here we have put the value. Correct? Now let us add both of them. This one and this one, we are going to add both of them. This is 1, this is 2. Okay, adding 1 and 2. II, 2i. 2i equals to 0 to a fx gx plus fx 4 minus gx dx. Okay, 0 to a fx gx plus fx into 4 minus gx dx. We have added both of them. Now students, let us open the bracket. When we open, it will be 2i equals to 0 to a fx gx plus 4 fx minus fx gx dx. Correct? Now fx gx both will be cancelled. One positive, one negative, both are equal. So 2i equals to 4 fx dx left. Okay, so at the place of here we can write this I equals to 4 upon 2 fx dx. Okay, so 2 to the 4, I equals to twice of integration fx dx. We have proved. Okay, limit will be same 0 to a. We can mention. This we have to prove. So this is also based on the property f 0 to a fx dx equals to 0 to a f a minus x dx. Okay, students.